Hey guys, welcome to Licklibrary. My name is Sam Bell, and Licklibrary have asked me to react to some of the performances on the Licklibrary website as part of the courses. Now, personally, I don't really agree in talking over people's amazing performances. However, I've chosen a course by Andy James, which means a lot to me because it's the first course I bought from Licklibrary before I became a tutor. Andy was very kind to get me a foot in the door with Licklibrary when I first started teaching for Licklibrary. And I've recently transcribed this course as well. So when you buy this course now, it has tabs. So this is Quick Licks in the style of Steve Vai, Andy James performance. Haven't heard this in a little while, so looking forward to this. All right, let's go. Backing track is lovely. Really enjoyed playing over this one in my formative years, and still. Learning these initial opening phrases as well really helped me to get a bit more of an ear for melody and control of melodic playing. Something I desperately needed at the time, and still do. That little bending half-step lick as well, that's something I picked up from this course and subsequently started hearing it in Steve Vai and Steve Lucas's playing as well. These two notes are stringing up, seventh arpeggios as well, super awesome. I feel so guilty talking over such a wonderful performance. Relentless. Only Andy can pull this sort of thing up. He'd do this sort of thing, and it's, what you're seeing here is the take, you know, it's not a composite, you're hearing what happened here. This is one of the reasons why Andy is one of the greatest metal guitarists in the world. It's important to remember as well, you know, what you're hearing here is, what you're hearing here is Andy's interpretation of Steve Vai, and this for me personally made it a lot simpler to pick up some of Steve Vai's licks. I recently read the Eat 'Em and Smile classic albums course. I would say if it wasn't for this particular course, I wouldn't be able to do it. Oh, amazing. So, you know, please check out the course. You don't have to watch me sort of talk all over it, but that particular performance meant a lot to me at the time, and listening back to it now, it still inspires me, and Andy James is a legend. Check it out. See you soon at licklibrary.com.